That ball hit to right. See you later. Game time. Danny Espinosa, sixth of the year. It is 5-5 in an instant.
That was clutch.
Well hit. Espinosa with a pick to his left. Playing spectacular second base, Danny Espinosa.
Did you get to put a stamp on yourself? More like a person than a player in the game of baseball.
Espinosa launches one, left field corner, home run! His second of the year, the Nats are back to within 3-2.
I mean, he's back in a big way.
Wow.
The resurgence of Danny Espinosa has just been unbelievable here in the month of April in 2014.
And a fastball drilled. Danny Espinosa looked like he got it when the ball was by him. Fantastic defensive play. That ball is driven to the gap in right center. Espinosa has another extra base hit. Desmond chugging around third. Bob Henley sends him. He scores easily. Espinosa has a triple. And a 2-2 coming. Hutley hits it hard. Great pick, Danny Espinosa. There it goes. Left field. See you later. Danny Espinosa, third of the year, 6-0 Washington.
That ball was crushed.
Up the middle. Espinosa not only keeps it on the infield, he gets the out. He doesn't get to that ball. It's Cincinnati tying the game, and Danny's had a fantastic series defensively. Espinosa launches one to the scoreboard. It is apparently out of here. Right at the top of the green strip, above the scoreboard, and the Nats are on the board with Danny Espinosa's first of the year. Danny Espinosa! Perfect timing on the lead. That ball was tailing away from him. You ain't got to like me. I know that God. Consistent from both sides of the plate. And a high fly ball. Deep right. And this ball is a see you later. Way up over that 15-foot wall. Well up into the seats. And Espinosa's fifth of the year puts the Nats on top. And that ball right field. See you later into the bullpen for nothing, Washington.
That ball was roasted.